Peace family, it's young Aries, Aries the Wave, Aries the Warrior. Today we're here to talk about unartificial humans and spiritual beings. Now, if you're a like-minded person and you found yourself aligned to my thinking and you found yourself on one with what I have to preach, and you found yourself attracted and manifested to my message, then you, my friend, are a spiritual being. Now, what is an unartificial human? An unartificial human is somebody who's so far off the concept of what it really is to be a natural being that they are lost. And they see themselves as their name or as their social security number. Now, unartificial humans are people that you could call the sheeple. These unartificial humans are people who are known as the sheep people, who are known as the masses, the dumb asses. You get my lingo? So the unartificial humans are humans who we can't rock with. Ouch. Humans who we can't align with, or humans who you naturally feel static with. Y'all like my new, grass? Okay, so these people are unartificial. These people never get out in the sunlight. These people are always eating GMO foods, and these people have little understanding of self and believe every mainstream tale that they hear. Every mainstream story on the news that comes their way, they believe it without critical thinking. These are people who let other people think for them. These people can't think for themselves and don't know how to read between the lines and see agenda and propaganda. They'll be the first one to fall in the lines of propaganda. They'll fall in the lines of agenda. These are the ones that aren't natural. These are the ones that are artificial. But you can't treat these people with hate. Hate only put hates in your face. Saying you're going to kill everybody will only get you killed, right? If you go out and say, oh, fuck the government, I'm going to shoot up the government, what the government going to do to you? They're going to fuck you up and shoot you and kill you. But if you show love to these unartificial people, not by saying, oh, I love you, simply by not responding with negativity back to them, you get nothing but love back. And what is love? Love isn't all gushy-gushy, how's your hair, you got nice hair. No, love is understanding that these people are unartificial. I said unartificial. Oh my God, y'all gonna have to forgive me for saying unartificial. I meant artificial. I meant artificial. All right, so y'all gonna have to understand that these people are artificial, right? So, I had to pop my knuckles. So, since these people are artificial, you can't be up in the face all gushy-gushy. You got to understand what it means to be a sheep person. And once you understand them and know who they are, do not try to change them or teach them anything. It's about accepting these people and knowing they're at a vibrational state. And there's nothing you could do about it to change them unless they want to change themselves. So that's how you show them love. Understand who they are, accept who they are, and nothing else. If you go fighting every sheeple person, if you live your life trying to change everybody, if you go on the side of the street saying, fuck the government, y'all listen to me, sheeple people won't get along with you. So this is not about trying to change the world. This is about finding like-minded people of your nature and understanding them so y'all can form a solution and y'all can bring about change in your unique circle. This is about spiritual evolution. This is not about bow for bow. I used to always think as a kid, this is about fuck the government, shoot everybody in the government. No, the government ain't worried about me. I don't hate the government. I don't want to kill the government. I am not worried about being no militant militia. I believe in self-defense strongly. But nigga, I ain't worried about going attacking the government. Because that's only going to make the government attack me. I'm on a loving plane. I am peaceful and non-violent. I finally ascended that physical calcination process. And I understand what Martin Luther King and Malcolm X said. That outer violence is not the right way. Self-defense is the right way. If a nigga touch you, you can fuck him up. But if ain't nobody bothering you, don't go bothering nobody. You feel me? God, what the fuck is that party noise? If a nigga go bother you, don't go bother anybody. I heard like some party noise, like someone was having a party, so I had to look back at that family. But if a nigga go bother you, then you can fuck that nigga up. But if ain't nobody bothering you, and you sleeping peaceful, and you living peaceful, don't go bothering nobody, bruh. Because at the end, ain't nobody worried about me. Ain't nobody worried about me because I ain't worried about them. I ain't worried about drugs. Drugs ain't worried about me. My nigga, if you're forever violent, you will stay in the first chakra. This is about ascending violence and finding peace. Peace, bro. I love y'all. Ashe.